All right, what up, everybody? Here at Kinston, four headshots away from getting Orion. Last gun is the Fennec 45. Let's get to it. Go to edit this video. I'm gonna cut out this part of us waiting to get in game. Now the question is, Kinston, do we play out the game, or do I just back out as soon as I unlock it? I guess it depends on how fast I get four headshots. Shotgun. Yeah, I'm definitely backing out as soon as I get the headshots. Iron sight, huh? No, he actually is using a sight for once. Surprising. Yeah, I'm definitely backing out this lobby as soon as I get these last three headshots. Oh, I'm not about to deal with all these one-shot weapons. Get the sweatiest fucking lobby possible. But I need. Like, come on! Got it.
Oh my god.
Weapon challenge complete. Weapon challenge completed. Alright. Guess I'm backing this out now.
Good.
Alright. Let's just throw the links on. Single 50 on real quick. Orion. just throwing this into the game real quick so I can get a screenshot. Let me just build out the signal how I would.
Javelin coming down mid.
I just got a hit marker on somebody on a head glitch.
I did. What the fuck is wrong with my gun?
Everybody just want y'all to know these are COD lobbies at 4 a.m. in the morning.
What the fuck is going on?
I would not recommend playing Call of Duty this early in the morning.
After this game, bro. This shit don't make no sense the way these niggas camp. I'm literally gonna have to pull. I can't use no normal gun. Why is fucking sweet?
Alright, well, anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed Orion Camo Unlocked. Took me about 5 days of gameplay. These are some of the sweatiest lobbies I've ever played. Like, look at that.
Like, this is
you're doing that with a Fennec
like,
that
the
far.
The lobbies are never like this.
And I'm just... It's too late at night. 4 a.m. Don't play Call of Duty around this time, people. If you like the video... Like, subscribe, turn on the bell. I'll talk to y'all later.